Every magic trick consists of three parts. The first part is called the pledge.
Third row there. Please stand up and show us your handkerchief.
The magician shows you something ordinary.
Are you watching closely?
The second act is called the turn.
This isn't mine.
Oh, God.
But you wouldn't clap yet.
Perhaps you can return it to the lady in the aisle of the second row. I believe she has yours.
How do you get so famous?
That's why every magic trick has a third act. The part we call the prestige.
There were two young men devoted to an illusion.
She's not experienced, but she knows how to present herself. Pretty assistant is the most effective form of misdirection.
A real magician tries to invent something new that other magicians are going to scratch their heads over, you know?
It's a double that comes out at the end.
He doesn't know how to sell his trick to an audience, but I do.
We've got to find someone who looks like you on stage.
Take a good look. Let's get out there and find
him. Mr. Cutler, Mr. Andrew, I'd like you to meet Gerald Fruit.
Pleasure to meet you, fine gentleman.
All I have to do is keep myself stinking drunk and no one will be able to tell the difference.
I need you to go and work for him.
What could you possibly have to offer me?
It could be so much more than he is. I can show you how. I have fallen in love with him.
And I know how hard this has been for you.
I love you.
Today you don't mean it. Maybe today you're more in love with magic than me.
Never show anyone. The secret impresses no one.
Once you know, it's actually very obvious.
The trick you use it for is everything.
The audience knows the truth. That if you could fool them, then you can make them wonder.
Men who live by dressing up, playing the truth, deranged.
Magic. Real magic.
I love you.
Today it's true.
All my passion is equal to the task.
Man's reach exceeds his imagination.